Now they wanna hear country nigga rap. 5 albums in, I swear a country nigga snap. Thought they wanted trap, thought they wanted bass, thought they wanted money, thought they wanted drink. Fuck them niggas. Now they wanna hear a country nigga rap. 5 albums in, I swear a country nigga snap. Thought they wanted gold, thought they wanted shine, thought they wanted radio. Bitch, make up your mind. All this attention, I don't even know what I might do with it. That control beat is like a ugly bitch that everybody done fuck wrong. Maybe you hit it. Oh man, I'm more concerned why niggas been texting my cell, calling my phone, asking me about this Kendall shit. They ain't even really diss me on, I ain't drawn all this propaganda. Rap shit about the realest sound. Now I'm lyrical all of a sudden. Well, last year they claim they ain't understand me, I'm bearing this. And pissing on they graves. Another nigga, other nigga name on your chain, and they call me a slave. Niggas scared of this country ball. Lord forbid I catch a bite in the studio, trying to calm your soul, looking at your manager. I think Krill's a guy, man, I'll put you in the trunk with these soul wounds. Feel swiftly my shot. I'm so prolific with these scriptures, they might give me a Bible. Page 1, coming son, mind your manners, just be cool. I know you lame when you was in school, the little fame you ain't used to, and it was easy for you to move through. In a class with y'all with these swords. Like one of these days I'ma be a rapper, but all my verse gon' be poor. So I'ma take them all these southern artists that mainstream never heard of. Recycle all of they lingo and make sure I screw my words up. Bravo for your swagger jack, and I'm overwhelmed by your dedication. You act the fool, these people in the thinking that your music was innovative. Frustrated. Rap battle never got me out of no public housing. You telling me I can be king of hip hop and they wouldn't give it to Andre 3000? Nigga, please, this war ain't got shit to do with us. God can physically calm down and say he's the greatest. My favorite, y'all should listen. It had potential that I live the heat wave. I'ma send through this motherfucking reveal for a whole nother older culture. And that wouldn't be enough.